The epic journey to being crowned season champion gathers pace. It's action all the way as the gates to the power plant are thrown open for the first time. Meanwhile, drivers are finally able to fight back against the chopper in all new Air Revenge. With an exclusive car at stake for today's winning contestant, hold on to your seats because things are about to get even hotter.
You guys heard the man. Welcome to the mid-roll, the midway. Yeah. That just saved my life. That wreck just saved my life. And then of course I crashed. Yep. I could have made that. Bullshit. I wrecked 5 people with that.
Okay.
come on. Okay, I'll take second. Ooh, man, that one's explosive, huh? A nuclear power plant. You know, I've been thinking about this for a few episodes. I think that they should make a Spy Kids 3 racing game. Because if you watch that movie, the world's most dangerous game... That's not the name of the movie. It's what the track was. They called it the world's most dangerous race. I think they should do that, but for a video game. Like, not the Spy Kids 3 video game, just a standalone, the world's most dangerous race video game. Oh, that was a drift. That's the fastest I've ever taken it down. I think the Firestorm is gonna be my go-to car. I would use the one above it, but that thing sucks at drifting. And it has no strength. Well, that was easy. Dry Docks Elite Race. Ooh, fancy. I tried to win on sheer speed alone, that's not gonna work. I need to trick these guys. Especially Mr. Rig here, cause he's a not very nice. I don't like you. You're gonna die first. Really? Hit.
Next time, no one said being a competitor in split second was glamorous work.